Police found more than $40,000 worth of stolen sunglasses in Fairfield after catching the thieves who allegedly took them right from store shelves. Friday, police say three teens, ages 18 to 19, shoplifted from a store at the Premium Outlets in Vacaville. Their car was then spotted later that day, and two trash bags full of sunglasses were found inside. Those teens now face several charges, including organized retail theft and commercial burglary.